Hello friends, find the value of t if 4 to the power t equal to 400. Let's have a solution. To solve this problem, take log on both sides. Log 4 to the power t equal to log 400. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, then it will be t log 4 equal to log 400. To find t, divide by log 4 on both sides. Log 4 and log 4 cancels. We have here t equal to log 400 over log 4. Since 400 equal to 4 times 100, so we can write it as t equal to log 4 times 100 over log 4, as log mn equal to log m plus log n. We have t equal to log 4 plus log 100 over log 4. Separate it into fractions, t equal to log 4 over log 4 plus log 100 over log 4, where log 4 cancels, t equal to 1 plus log 100 over log 4. Since 100 equal to 10 times 10, which is 10 square, and 4 equal to 2 times 2, which is 2 square. So it will be t equal to 1 plus log 100 is 10 square over log 4 is 2 square, t equal to 1 plus 2 log 10 over 2 log 2, 2 cancels, t equal to 1 plus log 10 over log 2. As 10 equal to 2 times 5, t will be equal to 1 plus log 2 times 5 over log 2, t equal to 1 plus log 2 plus log 5 over log 2. t equal to 1 plus log 2 over log 2 plus log 5 over log 2. Log 2 cancels. T equal to 1 plus 1 plus log 5 over log 2. T equal to 1 plus 1 is 2 plus as log a over log b equal to log a to the base b. So it will be here log 5 to the base 2, which is our the value of t. In the next step, I'm going to verify. For to the power t equal to 400, put the value of t. We have here 4 to the power t is 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 equal to 400. Since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, so it will be 4 to the power 2 times 4 to the power log 5 to the base 2 equal to 400. 4 times 4 is 16, times 4 is same as 2 square, to the power log 5 to the base 2 equal to 400. Since n log m equal to log m to the power n, we have 16 times 2 to the power log 5 to the power 2 to the base 2 as it is equal to 400. 16 times 2 to the power log 5 times 5 is 25 to the base 2 equal to 400. As a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, then it will be 16 times 2 to the power log 25 to the base 2 will be here 25 equal to 400, where 16 times 25 is 400 equal to 400. You can see left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 satisfies this equation of 4 to the power t equal to 400. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.